Our challenge at Quality Assistance is to work on 500 different innovative products by 2020.
And to do so, we in the lab need to be as efficient as possible, working with cutting-edge technologies to be able to characterize these cutting-edge drugs.